Stay right where you are.
Copy. We'll stay put.
Move to my location.
Copy that. We'll come to you. Look out, we got hostiles.
Find a good spot over there.
We're moving.
Amaro's drone locked. Ready for uplink. Well done. Activating night vision.
We're not gonna find a damn thing out here. No, nothing in my sector.
Get a clean shot. Got him, boss.
Good hits. Get to my position.
Coming. Moving new now. Ready to fire. Copy, boss. Moving there. Moving in on hostile. Set here, boss. Crosshairs on target. All targets engaged and eliminated.
Nice shooting.
Good idea. Nicely done. Roger. Moving to target. All set. Got them all.
Solid work. Hold positions.
Got it. We're holding.
There's Cherikov. Military uniform looks like a costume on him. Activating night vision goggles. Rally on my position.
Okay, on our way. Roger, getting in position. Moving in. On your go, Ghost Lead. Radio op as good as dead. Targets have been dealt with.
Nice shooting.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
Rog, on the hostile. Ready to rock.
This is bullshit. We got drones watching everything, and we still have to pull these on ships.
Smoked him.
Solid work. Night vision on.
I'm wearing mine.
Hope there's nobody out there.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Yeah, I'm pretty over this shit.
Wait.
Clear out here. I only saw a few nocturnals.
Well, don't strain your eyes. The ship is just getting started.
Goddamn all.
Good hits. Hold.
Copy. We're staying put.
It's quiet over here.
Roger that. Quiet here, too. You know, I'm jealous of those long guns on days like this. Lots of standoff. Not that I don't get standoff with the Maws, but still. Man, that sniper's got some cool shit.
Let me get a clean shot.
Put my night goggles on.
All set. Following your lead, Nomad.
Huh? All targets engaged.
location.
We're moving there now.
Stop the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR.
It's dark, but situation seems normal.
You're good where you are. Hold.
We'll stay in place.
Maybe our actions will inspire our homeland to reverse course. Maybe Russia can rebuild, strong and pure.
You're dangerous, Nomad.
Time to switch to night vision.
Goggles on.
You're coming with me. Regroup on me.
I'm okay. Just a civilian. I work for Skelltech. I was forced by the Bodark to...
The only thing you are is a professional liar. Open up.
Got it.
I need you to set in a new position. Over there.
Cool. We're moving.
Smoke them.
Beast mode. Shit, they're on alert.
Rally on my position.
I hit one. Blasted him.
Russia will claim all this tech one way or another, and the U.S. will fall by the hand of their own weapons.
No idea why you want to start a war between the U.S. and Russia, but it ain't happening under my watch.
I'll take him into custody.
Bowman, this is Nomad. Target captured. Data transmission's been shut down.
Well done, Nomad. The outcasts are interrogating Chirkov as we speak. They found an audio recording on him. It's a message from the Bodark's leader. Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Chirkov, we need you to identify sensitive data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions either. Chertkov revealed that the whole Bodark operation is a diversion. They're trying to reopen old wounds between the nations, and use the resulting paranoia to deflect from what's really going on in Eroa. But the real scheme is unclear. We need to keep our eyes on them.
Copy. Out. Get to my position.